What's going on? Super Nintendo here. Today, we're checking out Arcade Tycoon. Now, this came out on PC a few years ago. Just now coming out on the Switch. I wanted to go ahead and check it out. So, enjoy the video. Don't forget, like, subscribe, and share. Toodaloo.
It's me, your dog Rex. I've always been able to speak, but don't worry about that for now. Let's open your first arcade. For now, though, we'll have to settle for your garage. It's much more spacious now all that junk was cleaned out, so let's get started. Let's start with moving around. Great job! Now, let's try zooming in. Awesome! Now, open up the build menu. Here you can purchase all kinds of things, from attractions for your customers to enjoy, to amenities and decorations to help boost your arcade appeal. First, let's purchase a token machine. Navigate to the amenities tab. Select the basic token machine and place it in your arcade. Tiles that are red indicate blocked areas. Orange are points of access, and green shows the placement is valid. Great job! Token machines allow customers to buy tokens for use in your arcade. Next, let's give them somewhere to spend the tokens. Open up the build menu and head to the attractions tab to purchase a machine from the retro category. Perfect! For customers to use them, they need to be powered on. Select them to open up their info panel. This panel shows the details of the machine, where you can manage it. You can even upgrade its machine rating. For now, navigate and flip the power switch in the bottom left. Great! Now turn the power on for the other machine too. The maintenance of each arcade machine decreases with every use. Lower-rated machines deplete much faster, while fully depleted machines will break down and explode! You can call in a specialist to fix broken when machines explode. A meltdown can also happen if you don't have... Here, you can view your arcade rating, balance, rent cost, current research, and value. You can even purchase more power! And buy an extra 1,000 watts of power. Great! You should have plenty of power now. The chart above shows you your total power, as well as your remaining and a breakdown of its usage. Power is also shown on the heads-up display. It's important to keep on top of power to avoid meltdowns, which can... Broken machines can also be fixed by technicians. They will maintain and fix them for a monthly wage. But first, you need a staff room, so they have somewhere to rest. Open up the build menu and locate the MISC category inside the amenities tab. Select the staff room and build it now. Awesome! You can now access the staff room. Take note of their higher comps, wage, stats, and starting perks. Go ahead and select a technician from the list and drop them into your arcade. Fantastic! Now that you've hired your first staff member, let's open up their details panel. Over time, your staff members will gain experience. Eventually, this will earn them a promotion point, which you can spend on a perk or to improve their stats. You can also view customer information like this. Wait, that's right! I almost forgot! Customers! We need to open the arcade to let them in. Perfect. Now customers can... You can see a breakdown of each customer by selecting them to open their info panel. Great! In this view, you can see a summary of their spending, as well as their thoughts. This can help indicate what your customers think of your arcade. Keep your customers happy. Customers need access to toilets, food, and drink, as well as different arcades to fulfill their needs. Let's purchase these from the Amenities tab in the Build menu. Can affect the cleanliness value of your arcade appeal. The litter picker tool is good. This tool is super handy. The radial menu contains a selection of tools to help you manage your arcade. The appeal mode tool is super useful. Let's see what it does. This displays the current appeal value of each tile in your arcade. Red tiles indicate negative value. You can also see each of the categories that make up the value. Customers that find the arcade unappealing affect your arcade rating. You can view this in the Analytics tab. Let's go there now. This shows your overall rating, trends, and reputation. Marketing, however, is locked in the Research tab. Go ahead and move to the Research tab. You can spend stars here to unlock upgrades to help you manage your arcade more efficiently. Each research takes time to complete. Customers will generate stars when they play on your machines. These are displayed in the top right, above your cash. Speaking of cash, let's move on to the... I'm just a dog, so I don't really understand how finances work. However, if you want to know exactly how much your arcade is making, this is the place to do it. Of your objectives is displayed on the left. You can quickly change the game speed in the overlay menu. View yolk. And that's the basics. The rest is up to you. Make sure you keep your customers happy and satisfied. Good luck.
Thank you.
episode.